Hi friends, welcome back. Today I am teaching you a new concept, that is how to find the sum of all interior angles of a polygon. We all know that a polygon is a simple closed figure bounded by straight line segments, and we also name the polygons based on the number of sides they contain, as three-sided is a triangle, four-sided is a rectangle or a square, five-sided is a pentagon, six-sided hexagon, and so on. So today I am going to find the sum of all interior angles of these polygons. First I am doing it for a rectangle. So this is my rectangle with respect to any vertex. I am going to draw as many as diagonals as I could to form maximum number of triangles. So I can draw only one diagonal with respect to one vertex. So I got two triangles. So we know that the sum of all the angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. As I have two triangles, the sum of all the angles of the four-sided polygon becomes 2 into 180 degrees, that is 360 degrees. So just like that, we'll do it for a pentagon as well. With respect to one vertex, I'm drawing as many as diagonals as I could. So two diagonals I have drawn. So I got three triangles, that is 180, 180, 180. So that is 3 into 180, 540 degrees. Just like that, I'll do it for a hexagon as well. With respect to one vertex, I could draw three diagonals and the triangles formed are 4. That is 4 into 180, which is 720 degrees. But this is a very tedious process if bigger figures are given, because we have to draw the diagonals, we have to see how many triangles are formed. So for bigger figures, it's a very tedious process. So for this, I have got a very simple formula to find the sum of all the interior angles of a polygon. That is, sum of all the interior angles of a polygon is equals to n minus 2 into 180 degrees. So this is the formula which you need to remember. So suppose now I have given you a nine-sided figure and I have asked you the sum of the angles of the nine-sided polygon. So it's a very simple way to do it. That is, n minus 2 is 1 into 180 is our formula. So as it is 9-sided, it is 9 minus 2 into 180 degrees. 7 into 180, which is 1260 degrees. So this is a very simple way to do when some of the all interior angles have been asked for. The formula is n minus 2 into 180 degrees. You can do it for any number of sides. So if you like my video, please share and subscribe to Harita Math Tutions. For notifications, click the bell icon. Thank you.